Brief man hug? See you at school then?
Ridiculous, by the way.
So the Panther's going to be lured by tin cans then?
Interpretive dance, I'm impressed.
I don't trust her. Maybe it's one of those reverse psychology things.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Mia?
We have to get help.
We? You have to get help. I'm gonna stay here and make a sandwich.
Hello, Bremen. Prepare to fall in love with me.
What's he doing now?
Jazz, ballet.
Only girls say BFF.
What's going on is I'm starving.
Well done.
Me.
Thought we were special.
You'll always be special to me, Sam.
Can you remember anything other than food?
Jake's porridge. That wasn't food.
It's for itchy crotch.
Did you make fairy bread?
Yeah, but you love it.
You're 6.
On the upside, we didn't resort to cannibalism.
You are so wrong!
Morning.
Ready? I know. This is my excited face.
Either of you talk to me, and I'll cut.
Creepy makes me hungry.
What doesn't make you hungry?
Food.
How do you catch a football?
Hold out my arms and I catch. I tried that once. Didn't work.
You've been a great help, Sam. Really, don't put yourself out.
You failed woodwork?
Shells are tricky.
Sometimes my genius is a curse.
You know, the more you talk, the less I understand.
But you're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously. You just watching me sleep?
No.
Definitely spending too much time together.
She hates me.
You never had a chance.
Can you feed me?
So what does he know? Do we have to kill him?
I know that you're aliens.
Old people who starve to death and get half-eaten by their pets.
You just default to cheerful, don't you?
Remember. Kiss me again, Mr. Bates.
You are evil.
But hilarious.
You can do anything you want.